Hi, I'm here with Wayne Juers. He's the owner of Garden Specialist and Plant Doctor Incorporated. He's been in the business for 35 years, and he has some more advice for us on career opportunities within the urban ag industry. Wayne?
Thanks, Todd. And again, my career started as an agriculture teacher. I did teach horticulture at Etowah and Cherokee High School way back a long time ago. And I knew the challenges that ag teachers had in finding careers for their students back in those days, and it was really limited. In today's green industry market, there are so many choices. My biggest recommendation to anybody looking for a career, whether you're in high school or college, is to number one, try some things out. If you've landscaped before, go do something you haven't done. Do some irrigation work. Work for retail. Retail probably will give you the best experience in all realms of the horticulture industry. You actually will get to practice everything you've learned. If that's not for you, if you're not a people person and you enjoy the physical work, the landscaping industry is phenomenal. If you want to get into specialty work, you can get into the arborist realm and be dealing with climbing trees and doing tree surgery. Do yourself a favor. Do an internship. If you're a high school student, work with your teacher to possibly get into a garden center for afternoon or weekend work and start to learn and see what this industry can provide. There's a great deal of opportunity, and the more you touch and feel, the more you'll see where your niche is and what you want to do when you grow up. I've had 30 years of retail experience, and for me, it probably was the strongest reinforcement of me being in the industry and continuing to educate. Some key points. As you look at a company, whichever part of the green industry you're looking at a company, look at some points. Where is your growth opportunities? What entry-level position do they have? What type of training does that company offer? Because you'll come to any company with a wealth of knowledge, but that company will help you learn their ways, some specifics, and if you go into a specialty, you really will need to look at any form of specialty work and the diagnostic part of that specialty to be effective and to move up the ladder in that company. Spanish is a key element in today's world in the green industry. You should be taking some Spanish and have a good understanding of Spanish. And most importantly, if you want to be a manager, a supervisor, a business owner, you need to take some business courses and some strong HR courses that will help you deal with people and all the different elements that you run into daily working with employees and customers.